up, guys? It's Gravy, and today we're playing Strongman Simulator. So right now, I'm a little stick, but soon I'm gonna be buff like this guy. We're gonna be even bigger and strong than this guy. So the first thing we gotta do is we gotta grab a feather, and then we gotta carry it like a strongman contest. So we gotta reach the finish line, and then once I reach the finish line, I can go here, and then I can work out, I guess, do squats. Oh, wait, is this how I get stronger? I just do squats? Oh, I see. So I just keep lifting. Okay, so I'm not strong enough to lift anymore. So I have to let go of this. And then I grab the feather again. And then I go and I do this. So now I can do it. So I'm going to go here and I'm going to lift this now. Squats! Okay, I can't even do it anymore. So this is weird. So I push this and then I come here and do squats and go back and forth. All right, well, I got to do that until I become the strongest. All right, let's grab the feather. And let's bring it here. All right, so I guess we'll grab the feather a few times. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, please help me out by smashing... Oh, we got a duck. Smash the... Oh, I can't even move the duck. It's impossible. It's literally impossible. But smash the like button, guys, and subscribe. Also, guys, use star code Gravy when you guys buy Robux. All right, we got it. Dude, this guy's... Whoa, wait, can I carry multiple feathers? Oh, this is the trick right here. I gotta get a bunch of feathers. Oh, dude. Wait, can I drop one? Go, go, go. I'm so weak. Okay, three. I can do it for sure. Oh, I can jump. I figured out a way to cheat the system. Oh, dude, he can lift the toilet. I'm gonna lift. Okay, watch this, guys. I'm gonna lift like a million toilets. Watch. I figured out a way to cheat the system. So you just gotta run and jump. So run and jump. Run and jump. Run and jump. Run and jump. Okay. Oof. Come on. Okay, this is too tough. Okay, never mind. This doesn't work. This does not work. Forget everything I said. Let's do the feathers. Run. Maybe I can just do it because I'm barely strong enough. Like, I can kind of lift the feathers. Go, 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 go. Come on. Why are the feathers so hard to lift, dude? So then we go over here and we gotta do some squats here. So let's go here. Let's do some squats until we get strong. Okay, we can still do this. Oh, we ran out. All right. So now our strength is 8. Can we lift the duck yet? How strong do we have to be to get the duck? Hey, I'm here trying to use the toilet. Stop pushing it. I'm trying to use the toilet, man. Come on. That's kind of rude, dude. I was here using the toilet. All right, let's grab the duck, dude. Oh, we can lift the duck. Let's go. Oh, that's a lot. All right, let's grab a bunch of ducks, dude. Let's go. Okay, I can't do this. All right, I'm gonna drop a duck. Drop two ducks. Come on. I can kind of do it. It's actually pretty tough, though. I can do it 3 ducks. 3 ducks. Go, go, go. This is so hard. Come on, ducks. You got this. Yes, I did it. Let's buy a pet here. Let's see what we can get. So, 25 we can get back alley. Yo, I want to get a rare toilet paper. That'd be pretty epic. I gotta get a rare toilet paper, dude. All right, reroll pet, reroll pet, reroll pet. All right, let's see what I got, guys. We got a bunch of toilet papers. Oh, we can combine them. That's cool. All right, so we're going to unequip this. Unequip this. What is the... Okay, this thing is the best. So equip this one. Equip this one. Oh, you can only use 2 pets? Never mind. I can equip more pets now. So equip this one and equip the duck. I'm sorry, toilet paper. I'm going to have to sell the toilet paper. I don't want to, but I just have to. I got to sell the toilet paper, dude. I'm sorry, Mr. Toilet Paper. I got to sell you. All right, let's go here and let's do some lifting. Okay, lift that. All right, jump. So now that we have the toilet paper, let's see if we can carry this. There's so many ducks. Go, come on. Come on. Come on. I was doing so good. Come on, ducks. Come on. Push. Push. Oh, look at all the areas. That's cool. So next world, move dumpster to the next area. Come on, push. So how do I move the jump? Oh, I gotta grab the dumpster. Bro, there's no way I can move this dumpster. Bro, there's no way. Oh, wait, wait. I did it. Oh, oh, oh. Look at this. Oh, I glitched in. I'm in the next area. Dude, look how big that got. You know what? I'm actually kind of getting a little bit bigger. If you guys can't tell, I'm getting a little tiny bigger. Let's go work out so we can lift some toilets. All right, let's do squats. Squats for days. All right, now we should be able to... Okay, so this is... Pets, Game Pass, Boosters, Energy. I really want to get the Golden Toilet. That would literally be the best thing ever. But it's such a low chance. I don't think I'm going to get it. All right. Toilet time, guys. It is toilet. Oh, I can grab 2 toilets. Can I grab 2 toilets? Can I grab 3 toilets? 4 toilets. 5 toilets. 6 toilets. 6 toilets, guys. Go! The ultimate challenge. Can Gravy carry 6 toilets? Okay, I actually can't. Can Gravy carry 3? Okay. Can Gravy carry 2 toilets? They're stuck on each other. Come on, toilet. You got this. Please, come on. This is actually harder than I thought, dude. And it's kind of smelly, to be honest. All right, let's go here and let's lift. Ooh, let's lift, lift, lift. And we are close. Okay, we are 50 strength. Dude, we are 50 strength. So that means I can collect feathers. I can collect ducks. Oh, and I can collect toilets. I'm carrying everything. I am the strongest there ever was. So now that I have 50 strength, I should be able to go to the next area here. So I teleport. Okay, so we are in the next zone. Yeah, I think we're in. Yeah, we're in the next zone. So let's first thing we gotta do is we gotta buy a pet, dude. We gotta buy some better pets. All right, let's go. Beach ball. We got a rare pet. That's so lucky, dude. Another one. Wait, I don't know if that's rare. I have no idea. Okay, I think that's enough. I'm sorry, Mr. Duck. I'm sorry. Toilet. Wait, this is a toilet brush. I was literally using a toilet brush this whole time. Wow. Okay, it's a toilet brush. We were literally using a toilet brush. All right, let's max equipped. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is looking good. Let's go do some workouts. So let's do squats. Squat up, guys. Do some squats so we can become stronger. And we are actually, dude, my character is getting huge, dude. All right, let's get protein shake. We got a kettlebell. We got a beach ball. Okay, so I gotta probably start with the protein shake. Let's start easy, guys. Start with the protein shake, okay. We can carry this. Okay, 2. Let's see if we can carry 6 of them. Oh, we can definitely. All right, let's get the kettlebell. Oh, the kettlebell's pretty tough. All right, let's go, dude. Oh, I don't think I can do this. Okay, I gotta drop some kettlebells. Come on. Go. Okay, I literally only carrying 3. Come on, only 2. You got this. Okay, 1. Come on. You got this, Gravy. Go. All right, fine. Nothing. Just the protein shakes. So I just realized that if I just run, it's actually better to carry stuff. If I literally just run, I don't need to jump. Like, if I run side to side, I can actually carry some of these items. Oh, come on. Just get across the line. And I got this. Come on. Yes. We did it. We did it. We did it. Okay. Time to squats, guys. Squat up. Squat up, dude. Go, 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 go. Dude, we have 100 strength. This is so epic. We got 100 strength. All right. Let's do this. So let's grab all of these. All right. Let's grab. Dude, look at this. My sleeve came off. That's how tough I'm becoming. Back to serious business. Let's grab all of these. And then let's grab this medicine ball. You think I can grab 5 of these? There's no way. Oh, you can only grab 3 of them. All right, let's grab one of these. All right. Dude, I am so strong. I am literally so strong, dude. Go! I'm carrying... Dude, I am carrying the whole world with me right now. I'm like this guy right here. I'm kind of helping this guy push. Go, push! I'm literally pushing this guy's weights. Push! Come on, noob, push! Push! Push. This is actually super hard. Here we go. And we got through. Let's go. Okay, let's go work out. Dude, we're really becoming a strong man. We are literally becoming what the name says. A strong man. Cool. Let's work out. Let's try to get 200 strength. We can definitely lift everything with 200 strength. Look at this. We just wasted everything. Almost 200. So close, dude. All right, let's grab all of these. Let's grab all of these. Let's grab... all of these. Oh, dude, wait. I could train in that side over there. Now we gotta pick up a tire, dude. This is like a legit strongman. That's what the strongmans do. They like lift tires. Dude, this is like nothing for me. Look at that. We literally just lifted that. All right, let's go to the next area. So here... oh, dude. I'm gonna lift a French fry. That's kind of funny. Oh, a giant turkey. All right, it looks like we only have 2 more zones to go. So first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna get some pets, dude. We need some new pets. Maybe we'll... oh! We got a rare one. Okay, we got a rare. This is good. All right, this is good. We got commons. Let's try to get the non-common ones. Oh, I can just spam click it. All right, let's see what we got here. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to, like, sell some of you guys because I need to replace. All right. Okay, we have a really good team of pets. Let me do some lifting. We got a lift, dude. We are a noodle right now. Oh, we're spicy noodle, dude. Spicy noodles. Well, I guess this is what happens when you lift so much. You become a spicy noodle. Dude, how much soda can I grab? Bro, this is so much soda, dude. Boom, bring it to the finish line. Nice, dude. We actually needed that. That soda was very important. Because we were a spicy noodle. It was kind of spicy. We needed that soda. So now I am almost at 300. So let me grab all of these. Let me grab all of this. Sushi, dude. How can I lift this? Wait, what is this guy doing right here? I'm gonna try to grab. Bro, I can't even like see what this guy's doing. All right, I'm just gonna go without him. Let's go, sushi rolls. Soda sushi rolls. There you go. So we should be able to get 300 strength now. Let's go, dude. 300 strength. We did it, guys. 300. I wonder if my character gets bigger or does he just get buffer and buffer? So like now I'm skinny, which doesn't make any sense. Oh, I'm skinny ripped. Okay, so I feel like I'm getting really strong now. Let me check out my character. Yo, I am getting bigger. I am getting bigger. Okay, so I'm gonna avoid this guy and I'm gonna get the pie, dude. I am strong enough to lift the pie. All right, next zone. 1,000 strength for the next zone. Okay, well, I am not ready, dude. All right, we're gonna get the pie here. So, and then oh, it's not a pie. It's actually a turkey. We gotta get the turkey, dude. Turkey time. All right, come on. Go. I can't see anything. Go, go, go. I couldn't even see anything. I was like blind. I was literally so blind. Guys, you know what goes good with turkey? Gravy. Gravy and turkey, dude. All right, let's go. Come on. Dude, my character is so bugged. My character is legit bugged, dude. And go through the finish line. All right, we gotta work out. We gotta go work out. Here we go, guys. We're about to unlock 1,000 strength. So we can finally go to this area. But what I can do is I can come here and I'm gonna move this fridge, dude. Get out of my way, fridge. I'm moving you out of the way so I can go in to the next area, which is arcade. Now before, dude, my character is getting huge. Bro, look at my character. I'm giant. What happened? All right, let's try to lift this much stuff. I literally have 1,000 strength. I should be able to lift everything, bro. I'm pushing myself to the limit, dude. To the limit. Okay, I'm gonna lift this heavy stuff. To the limit. Girl, strongman gravy. Can he do it? Can he lift the impossible? Literally everything from the new zone. Oh, dude, this is tough. But we are so strong, dude. We can do it. Look at my arms, dude. They're huge. We did it. Nice. So, wait, there's a dumpster here. What does this do? Grab minecart. Oh, wait, what? I'm in the minecart. Wait. I'm in the minecart. That was weird. All right, let's move this out of the way. All right, dude. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, dude. Oh, dude, why am I not strong enough to get to the other side? You know what? Maybe I could just sneak in. Can I just sneak in, dude? Let me sneak in, bro. You got this, gravy. Come on. Oh, I did it. I actually moved it. Dude, I moved it. Oh, man, I'm in the next area. Nice. Okay, the next zone's coming soon. Can I lift the tractor? This is the biggest thing. Dude, I am not even big enough. Dude, I'm not even big enough to pick it up. That's how pathetic it is, dude. I'm so tiny. They already know I can't do it. They already know I can't. Dude, I can't even lift a carrot, dude. I can't even put... Dude. I can barely lift one carrot. They already know I'm not strong enough for this area. All right, well, let's do a carrot here. We need to grind it. No, you know what we're gonna do? We're not gonna grind. We're gonna get some pets. Okay, guys, I'm absolutely huge. I've been training for a few hours. And check out the leaderboard. I am currently number one on the leaderboard. Look at this. I am literally the strongest man in Strongest Man Simulator. And now with 10,000 strength, it's time to lift the tractor. Go! Dude, this is still super hard to get. And there you go! We did it! Oh, man. This, even though I have so much strength, this is actually pretty hard to, like, you know, like, move around and stuff. But, guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, subscribe if you guys are new, and I will see you guys in next one. Goodbye.